slow and steady wins the race. Bianca is the poster child for slow and steady wins the race. I mean, anyone that watched that match would be able to, you know, tell she didn't play terribly well in the first set. But Bianca has what everyone wishes for in whatever field in life, and that is a tremendous persistence. She just kept going and kept going and kept going. She, for such a young kid, has tremendous emotional maturity and the ability to just keep persisting. That's what, you know, won the day for sure.
I didn't play my best tennis. The first set was really tough. I lost it 6-1, and I couldn't like play my tennis. I was missing a lot of balls, and all I did is just keep fighting and try so hard. And fortunately, the match turned, and I could win. So I'm very happy for my team because we are working so hard, and that's what we deserve: a lot of matches and a lot of wins.